channel. If this is your first time of joining us, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button. So in my previous video, I said I'm going to be showing you guys how to make potato porridge. I said if you want to see a video of that, you should leave a comment in the comment section. And wow, you guys did. So I'm going to be showing you guys how I make my favorite food, which is potato porridge. The first thing you do, I have my potatoes here, I have my ground fish, the ingredients I need, I have my spice cube, I have my Cameroon pepper, which is really spicy, I have my salt, I have my palm oil, I have my smoked fish, I have my vegetables. So the first thing I'm going to do now is to, I'm going to cut the potatoes into smaller parts. The vegetable is cut already. I'm going to wash it with salt. But the first thing I'm going to do, like I said earlier, is to cut the potatoes into small parts and everything. We're just going to cut the potato and then boil it. I'm going to cut the potatoes, boil it, and wash my vegetables with salt. Let's see how that goes. In the potatoes. So I forgot to add a bulb of onions when I was like showing you guys the ingredients that I used to make my potato porridge. But I'm just going to do that like when I chop the onions, I'm going to show you guys what it looks like. But now once I'm done washing the potatoes, I'm going to put them in the pot and boil them till they are really soft. Yeah. On fire. Yep. On fire. And it's boiling. So I'll show you guys what we get up to later. So it's on fire. And this is my fish and my onions together. This is still my dried fish. This is my salt. This is my salt and this is my pepper and this is my palm oil. So once the potato is boiled, I'm going to put oil in it. Yep. Once the potato is boiled, I'm going to put oil in it. And I'll just show you guys what I am doing. I'm just using one spice cube and everything. So enjoy. This is our potatoes. Okay, sorry guys. Our potatoes are soft. I need to add salt, so I put 1 cupful of salt. And I put 1 cupful of ground fish. And my pepper. Ooh. I'm not going to put 1 cupful of pepper because... And I put very little pepper. Not very little anyway. And I put my spice cube. It's supposed to be open by now. No. Okay. Yep, it is almost ready. So I'm just going to have to drop the camera so that I can open the bottle of palm oil. My oil, I had to shake the oil. I'm going to pour my oil. It
don't want too much oil. And I'm going to stir with a spoon. Yep. Yep. I'll put this coming together nicely. Onions and fish. So I'm just going to leave it for a few minutes. But first I'm going to have to wash my vegetables. Vegetable, and as you can see, there's salt in it, which I'm using to wash it to get rid of the sand and every other thing that follows. So once I'm done washing, I'm going to wash it like 3 times. Once I'm done washing, I'll put it in my food, stir, and our meal is ready. Vegetables are in the pot and I'm just going to like stir. There's nothing like too much vegetables in food, because vegetables are good for you and they are good for your health. So you can't have too much of those. Whoa. I can't wait to start eating this. Just cannot wait. Whoa. Oh, my food is ready. So guys, this is how to make potato porridge, just in case you have no idea. This is how I make my potato porridge. It's my favorite food, and as you can tell, I'm very excited to get to it. I cannot wait to start eating. I'm just going to show you the finished product of my food in a plate with a glass of with a pack of cold chivita beside it. That's how I'm going to be having my lunch this afternoon. If you want more videos of me cooking, which I hardly do, let me know in the comment section. Thank you guys. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video, and follow me on social media at Instagram at I am give to a go.